It is my third day here in Ooty and we are about to head to the Botanical Gardens right now. The Botanical Gardens are really famous here. They are a very popular tourist destination. And my mom tells me that when I was little, I loved this Botanical Garden so much when they had come here for a holiday, that I cried to go there again. And they're supposed to be beautiful. Also, I got these really pretty danglers from the Ooty market yesterday. And really cool, and it's drizzling a little bit sometimes, but it's just perfect. I really love the weather right now.
It's delicious.
This park is actually pretty well made. There are so many trees and there are such cute birds here. Although there are a lot of people here, but you can find spots to sit and relax. It's raining really heavily here and I don't know if I'll be able to go anywhere else in Ooty today. But on the plus side, I get to flaunt this really cute pink polka dot umbrella. We are now heading towards the Dodabeta tea factory. This whole place smells like tea, it just smells so good in here. Ooty, and we've already seen whatever there was to see in Ooty, most of the things. So today we are heading for a day trip to Coonoor. It is below Ooty in height in the mountains, but it is supposed to be beautiful. When we left Ooty, the weather was pretty open, the sun was out, and we saw these beautiful tea plantations on the way. However, it became quite cloudy on the way and it was positively pouring by the time we reached. We couldn't get out of the car, so we went back and the weather cleared up again by the time we reached the city's railway station. Standing here at the Coonoor railway station, and I was here to book tickets for the toy train, the same one that they show in Golmaal 4. I was really excited to get on that train, but what I didn't know was that if you have to book the tickets online, you have to book them months in advance, and if you have to book them here, you have to stand in line for a long, long time like this. Counter opens at 3:30 and you have to stand here since 2 o'clock. We were a bit late, we reached by 2:30 and we stood for an hour, but we still could not get the tickets, and which is really sad because I was really excited to go on this train. Even though this trip to Coonoor was a total fail, I wanted to show this because sometimes things don't work out the way you planned them. But that's okay because you can always enjoy the views, the weather, and a steaming hot cup of tea. I hope you guys liked the video and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.